If you try to look, most of the indigenous communities are passing through similar land right problems. The indigenous communities being a part of pastoralists, now it is a bit tough for them to have enough because of lack of enough land. For me, a camera is not only a tool, but through a camera, I can see light ahead. Those people who have never gone to class, they are the heroes because now they are speaking their voices, they are speaking the voices of the community, and they are making a difference in the community. Like for example, let us take the issue of Osero. People have been tortured, others have been killed, the land has been distracted, the bombers have been burned, but through the camera, the voice has been heard, the problem has been seen, and now reaction is being taken. They are solving now the problem because they are seeing that it is real and it is happening. It is not just rumors, but it is something that is real.